departure.
Sharjah Tower DLH 1123, continue for east departure.
DLH 1123, leading my airspace frequency change approved.
Sharjah Tower, DLH 1123 frequency change. Dubai approach DLH 1123 is type Airbus A20N 5 miles southeast of Sharjah 1,300 feet. Request flight following.
DLH 1123, Dubai approach. Squawk 1714.
Squawk 1714 DLH 1123.
DLH 1123 radar, contact 6 miles southeast of Sharjah, 1,000 feet. Altimeter 29.54.
Roger DLH 1123. Dubai Tower DLH 1123 is 1 mile northeast, 900 feet, with Alpha to land.
DLH 1123, Dubai Tower. Altimeter 29.53, wind tree 28 at 25. Enter left downwind runway 30 right.
Make left traffic runway 30 right, DLH 1123.
Overspeed, 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 overspeed.
2,500.
DLH-1123, Wintree 28 at 25. Clear to land runway 30 right.
Clear to land runway 30 right, DLH-1123.
DLH-1123, turn next taxiway. DLH-1123 exit runway when able. DLH-1123, turn next taxiway. DLH-1123, contact ground on 118.35.
Going to 118.35, DLH-1123. nearby ground DLH-112-tree request taxi to the gate.
DLH-112-tree taxi to gate Foxtrot 17 using taxiway Mike 7 Bravo, cross runway tree 0 left kilo for Kilo Zulu.
Taxiing to gate Foxtrot 17 via taxiway Mike 7 Bravo, cross runway tree 0 left kilo for Kilo Zulu DLH-112-tree.